Yaxşı, görüşərik. Saat neçədə? Saat neçə? 8-in yarısında. 8-in yarısında. What is that? Is that 7:30, 8:30? Salam, hi everyone. Mənim adım Sevdadır. My name is Sevda. And today, like you guessed, we're learning how to tell time in Azerbaijani. You do need to know your numbers for this video. So if you need to review your numbers, I will link the video up here somewhere or maybe down in the comments below, and let's get started. So we're starting with the digital time, and the question to ask what time is it is saat neçedir? Saat neçedir? Saat altı tamamdır. Saat altı tamamdır. Or saat altıdır. Saat altıdır. Saat neçedir? Saat altı tamamdır. Saat üç otuzdur. Saat üç otuzdur. Üç otuzdur. Üç otuz. Saat dört kırk beştir. Saat dört kırk beştir. Dört kırk beş. Saat on yedi on beştir. On yedi on beştir. Make sure you know your military time, because we use that quite a lot. Also, if you want to practice your digital time and you're in Azerbaijan, you can call 106 on landline and listen to this lady telling you what time it is. Well, if you're talking to people in real life, it's not very likely that they're going to use the digital way of telling the time, unless maybe you're calling the taxi or the airport. So let me teach you how we will say that in everyday life. Full hours are going to be the same. Saat yedi tamamdır. Saat neçedir? Saat yedi tamamdır. Saat yedidir. So now with the half hours, or how many minutes passed, or how many minutes till, I'm going to teach you a little trick which is going to make it much easier for you. So in English language, when you say the half hour and also how many minutes passed or after, you mention the previous hour. So if it's 12:20, you say 20 minutes past 12. And if it's 12:30, you say half past 12. But then when it's 12:40, you say 20 minutes till 1. So that changes. So in the first two cases, you mention the previous hour, you say 12. And then when it's 12:40, you say 20 minutes till 1. So now you say 1. In Azerbaijani language, in all three cases, you are going to mention the next hour. So 12:20 will be bire 20 dege işleyip. Bire 20 dege işleyip. Bire 20 dege işleyip. Bire, the next hour, 20 dege, 20 minutes. And işleyip means worked. So it basically means 20 minutes worked towards 1 o'clock or something. Bire 20 dege işleyip. 12:30. Birin yarısı. Birin yarısı. So first you say bir, birin, and then yarısı is the half. So it's basically half of one. Birin yarısı. Saat neçedir? Birin yarısı. 12:50, so that's 10 minutes till 1, so it will be bire ondege galıp. Bire ondege galıp. You say the next hour, bire ondege, 10 minutes, galıp, left. There are 10 minutes left till 1. Bire ondege galıp. Saat neçedir? Bire ondege galıp. Okay, let's practice this one more time. Remember, every time you start with the next hour. So, 7:25. So you're not gonna say 7, you're gonna say 8. 7:25. Sekize 25 dege işleyip. Sekize 25 dege işleyip. Saat neçedir? Sekize 25 dege işleyip. 7:30. Sekizin yarısı. Sekizin yarısı. 7:50. Sekize 10대가 galıp. 8에 10대가 galıp. Now let me teach you the question and the answers when you say at what time, for example, we're meeting, because the endings are going to be a little bit different. So when you're asking someone at what time are we meeting, you will say saat neçede, saat neçede. And the answers will be saat yetide, saat yetide, saat üç otuzda, üç otuzda. 17:15'te. 8'in yarısında. 8'in yarısında. 8'e 25 dakika işlemiş. 8'e 10 dakika kalmış. 8'e 10 dakika kalmış. Okay guys, I hope this made sense. You can practice by looking at the time right now and writing it down in the comments below. What time is it right now? Saat neçedir? Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will see you in my next video. Sağ olun. Bye. Saat neçede? Sekizin yarısı. Yaxşı. Sağ ol.